Hey everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video guide, we'll be sharing our top tips on how you can drag to reorder task blocks in Taskade views. Let's get started. In our latest update for October 2021, we added a brand new Kanban board view in which you can go ahead and reorder task blocks in a much better way. Not only that, but this also works in the mind map view as well as the list view, and you can use this to arrange tasks in whichever way you'd like to. To do this, all you have to do is open your project, choose the view you'd like to use, and then hover on any task block till you see the rearrange dots pop up on the side. Click and hold on these and you can rearrange the task blocks inside the project to your desired location. This works really well and it's super simple to use, and not only can you change the order of the task blocks by moving them before or after certain tasks, but you can also go ahead and add an entire task block to another block and create an extension using the drag and drop feature. It is truly extraordinary and gives you a sense of satisfaction and customization that no other productivity app really provides right now. We hope this quick feature really ended up making an improvement in your Taskade experience and hope that you guys find this video helpful. We'd also love to hear from you, so if you have any questions or suggestions for Taskade, be sure to leave a comment below for our team and we'll be sure to implement them in future versions of Taskade. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below and we'll be back with a new video soon. Until then, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.